More D3 action, MAC against MAC. Parkway taking on Fort Recovery. Third quarter action. Kendra Seafring drives and it's a one-hander off last, 30-13, Fort in front. More from Recovery. Whitney Will down low, goes off glass. Parkway trying to rally. Bailey Bates hits the three-pointer. Bates with a dozen, but Fort Recovery wins 51-32. Carly Stone, 11. Tia Wendell, 11 as well for Fort Recovery.